As he also writes a lot of charts as well, educational charts of all levels. And this will feature again John Neely on guitar, Kwame again, and Barry Coffee in the back on trumpet on this. This is called Macumba.